Dynasty. I have not played this game much. So gonna be pretty new to me. Of this game in total, so still pretty new to me. Top Lids Productions and Render Cube. I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing around the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. I'm not gonna read it all. To live. This is where I can start a new life. Alright. So we lost our family to a war. Now here we are. Starting again. I see a kid there. I wonder if we can actually have a kid. I never looked into this game a lot either. So I don't know a whole lot. I know you built your town and stuff and your house. Okay, here we are. Okay. Gustavia Denica. Start a new life. So that's how we can punch. Crouch, left bumper. Run. The right bumper crouches left. So it's a really nice looking game. I know we can pick up rocks and stuff. I guess plants. Oh, you gotta hold A. So I guess I didn't collect that stuff. I was just at it before. I'm sure sticks are useful. Always are in games like this. So rock requires a pickaxe. So we'll figure out how to make that later. So the game looks really awesome. You don't have the skill. Village whistleblower. How do we jump? Might not be jumping. Oh, X is to jump. The game looks great. So that's really nice. We got a villager here. Let's go see what's happening. Edwin. What's going on, Edwin? Whoops. I wish. I asked if you heard anything interesting recently. I wish. It's been really boring lately. Ah, bummer. Could ask where farm animals and vendors are. But I suppose we probably don't need that stuff yet. So let's just carry on. making some sticks. I know we can also pick up rocks, but I just didn't see any. Starting your own town, having all different types of livestock. Alright, let's go see what our current objective is. Talk to the Castellan. I don't know what a Castellan is. Talk to the Castellan. Is that a person? No. So this is the Castellan. Hey stranger, what brings you to our valley? You don't look like a merchant or pilgrim. No, I'm not. Rasimir is my name. I came from the south, looking for my uncle, Lorden. They didn't capitalize the L in Lorden. Hey stranger, what brings you to the valley? Oh, is... Dialogue didn't continue for some reason. In his old home, they called him Lorden the Raftsman. Lorden, ah yes. He told me once his life on the river. You came to the right place, but a few years too late, I'm afraid. Why's that? Why that? What happened to my uncle? He was a great man and an even better friend, Rasimir. As a good craftsman and an excellent trader, he made a small fortune here. See the tavern over there? He built and ran it, as well as many other shops you will find in the valley. My mother told me that he got wealthy in the north. I had no idea how wealthy, but that doesn't answer my question. Your uncle got himself killed, my friend. He had this idea of a huge trade with the German kingdom in the west. 5 carts filled with the best iron ore, beautiful colored linen, and our excellent beer, pulled by 10 oxen. He was not fooling around, I can tell you that much. So what happened? How did he die? His trek got ambushed by bandits. His carters slaughtered. He must have put up a good fight. Took 2 with them to death, from what we saw when we searched for him. I buried him myself, or better, what the wolves left behind. I'm sorry to be the bearer of such news. He didn't have to mention the wolf part, but alright. My uncle is dead, his wealth is gone. I came all the way here for nothing. Don't say that. I wouldn't let a nephew of Lorden go to waste. And even if most villagers forgot fast what they owe your uncle, I have no intention to join them here. I am the Castellan, and my word still carries weight. So tell me, can you build your own fortune? I can craft simple tools. I can collect my necessities from the wilderness. I know how to count and to barter. That's good enough. I may not have goods or gold to offer, but you can have as much land here as you want. Not sold, but granted to you for life. Build a house, grow vegetables, keep some livestock, follow your uncle's dream. you serious? My own land as much as I want. As much as you put to good use, my boy. And as long as you can pay your taxes. I understand. Do you have any advice for me to start with? You can cut down trees to build your house. Reed grows by the river. It will work well for a roof. Do you have some food with you? Not much. If necessary, you will find several vendors in our village. If you don't have any more food, if you don't have any money for food, you can always look for mushrooms in the forest or hunt animals. Maybe I could earn some coins somehow. Sure, you could talk to people here or in the other villages. Maybe someone will pay for your help. Thank you so much for your advice. It's time for me to find the right place. Let me see. I have something special for you. One wooden hammer added. This is the hammer your uncle used to build the house in which he grew old. What better tool could you use to build your first home here? Thank you very much. See you next time. Alright. Tab menu allows access to inventory, skills, journal, map, management, and technology. Explore their functions and information they provide. So it doesn't give me the controller descriptions, but that's fine. Lets you create a wide array of items and buildings. Construction wheel. Inspector mode. The inspector mode lets you see where the villagers are in the area around you, as well as your items on the ground, like spears. You can also use the stats of NPCs you are able to recruit. The inspector mode uses stamina. With talents, you can upgrade it as well. Chapter 1, A New Beginning. Stone. I need 2 stone. Stone axe. Cut trees. 20 straw and build your first house. So, let's see how we bring up a construction wheel. Alright. Right tab is our construction wheel. So let's get to handcrafting. What do we need? A stone axe. So we need more stone, which we found none. Alright. So let's go collect more stone. Collect sticks when we can. Wowzo, yeah. Let's see if we can look at the map. There we go. Pretty decent sized map here. I wonder if like the actual green areas are, like if I can go all the way out in that top right corner to build or what. I think I'll build down here in this open area, this bend of the river. So you can set waypoints. So we're still close. But not too close. So we got a little bridge here. Man-made bridge. Let's see. He said down by the river you can collect reeds. Collect more sticks. Here we go. Probably collect a good amount of that. I don't know what our carry weight is. So down at the bottom left we seem to have our health, stamina, and food. Probably our food and our water. I'm gonna assume the blue bar is water. And the orange bar is food, red is our health, and green is our stamina. So green is definitely our stamina. We actually have a pretty good amount of stamina. Oh, stone. Sick. Hydration is crucial in the wilderness. When the water parameter is depleted, you will start to lose health. You can refill it by drinking various beverages. Water can be stored and transported in buckets and water skins. Nice. Good to know. St. John's Wort. Pick up some of that. Some cattails. Can't pick them up, but you can pick up more. try to find a... We just need one more rock. So let's go find that. Hopefully we can find that without a problem. My AC just turned on. Hopefully that's not too loud. I see it picking up. But hopefully that's okay. We're gonna look for... Of course, whenever my room gets hot, its AC's never going. But as soon as I start to shoot this, the AC really wants to get active. So let's pick some berries here. I'm sure those are gonna be useful. I never got berries in my first run. So my first run, I ended up building a house. And then that was it. So, come on, that's stone right there. Yep. All right. Nice. So, let's get back to our crafting. Oh, so it's up on the D-pad. Whoops. Handcrafting stone axe. All right, we can't move or anything when we're crafting. Good to know. I would like to know how we... Okay, so it's on the wheel. Alright. So let's cut down a tree. Whoa. Alright, so it has a health. So we do 20% per hit. It takes a shovel to get the stump out. And then I guess we chop this up some more. Oh, nice. So he gave us a bunch of sticks. So now we're holding entire logs. So we're gonna have to build our first house. So let's continue down to my waypoint. See how our land looks over there. Our water and food is still fine. We have another sign here. It's telling us about some other towns. Just gonna continue down the bend here. See what our land looks like. See if it's looking all right. Hopefully it's looking pretty foresty down here. Oh, I ran out of stamina. The game looks really nice. Definitely have a good time. Just walking around looking. The forests. It's gonna be interesting to see what the other towns look like. I wonder how different they get, and how different we can make our town look. All right, so get into the area. Nice opening right here. This ain't too bad. This is nice right here. Wonder if we can get rid of these rocks with a pickaxe later. Or if they're just there. Ooh, what are that? Bunnies? Those rabbits. Rabbits don't usually hang out together, I feel like. Although I'm no rabbit expert. I don't know. Oh, there it goes. Oh, there they are. Nice. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, man. He's gonna try to go for him there. I know we can make spears and stuff, so... Probably end up spearing some rabbits later. Sorry, everybody. Take these logs. Some more sticks. Alright, let's see about building our home. Houses. So I need a lot more logs, actually. Let's cut down more trees. Oh, it says right there we want to cut down 5 trees. Whoops. So, let's get to it. Wow, that's a big tree. out the tree might collapse on me, mess me up. Valheim's a great game. I don't know if anyone, you guys played that. Good game, fun. Alright, ran out of stamina there. I'm still trucking through it, it seems. Oh, I seem to have hit the stamina cap. I am got the little weight logo down at the bottom. Alright, let's see here. Got all that on. So am I able to filter? Nah, it doesn't make it easy to filter. Obviously, the logs are going to be the most. 30. Oh, I thought that was the feather. I was like, whoa. Okay, so I don't know how many logs we're going to need. Oh, wait. That's all we need. So that's technology later. Okay, here we go. Food. Food is essential. Oh, when the food parameter is low, yeah, okay, we get that, we get that. So you can't move when you're in this. Guess we'll just, we can plop our house down here. This ain't too bad, facing the road, chilling in the back here. I don't mind. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so. I think if I remember, we had to do a like building mode to add on each side of the house. The hammer, we need the hammer. That's what it was. So let's get out of that. Let's go equip our hammer. I wish we could. Okay, we can't put it in a tab. Good. Let's put our torch in a tab. Oh, okay. So the torch has its own hot bar. Oh, so it's B. I see it right there now. B. Okay. Okay, that's nice. How do I get that? Okay, there we go. There we go. So that's cool. So that's how you make different walls. So here we got a wall with a window. We got plenty of sticks. We don't have plenty of logs. I know you can make better. I know there's different types of walls, but maybe right now all we can make is the wattle walls. So we'll just continue with that. So we got plenty of sticks. We might run out of logs. At least I think we have plenty of sticks. We're losing daylight here, so we really want to get this moving. Oh, it's just another window, I guess. But I'm kind of lagging when I'm finishing these walls here. Oh, man. I need water. Getting a little low. So running depletes your water a good bit. For sure. So you hold A to drink. Fills it right up. Okay. We like that. sticks, but we're gonna need one more log. Three more logs, so that's only one. I thought I heard like an actual animal or something. I keep forgetting. Oh man, I should have read that. I'm sure it'll be in the... Actually, I kind of like this trees. These dead tree right there. I'll take down this birch. Alright, I need to stop wasting my stamina. So that's interesting. I got a feather from the birch tree. Oh. Supposed to be like there's like a nest up there, I guess. Wait for that to fall. Need to stop being so impatient. Right. So I got more feathers again. Interesting. That seems like maybe the source for feathers. I mean, I'm sure you're gonna find birds, but two feathers per tree doesn't seem too bad. Depending on how many feathers is a lot, of course. Let's whip out the hammer. Get this door done. Nice. Oh, that's right. I like that. I like just swinging doors. Oh, man, the roof's gonna require logs as well. And a decent amount of straw. There's a lot of logs there. Oh man. We're gonna have to make another straw run as well. Oh, so that's good. Those require sticks. Okay, so we're not gonna have to make another straw run. That's nice. So we just need four logs. Really running out of daytime now. Head on over to here. Got a torch. Well, that was nice. Was that four logs? I think so. My hammer is almost broken. Ah! Broke right before being done. That's awkward. So you don't get to repair it if it's just broken, I guess. Like it just disappears. I do think you can repair stuff. Maybe you can. Well, sorry about that, Uncle. Just lost your hammer pretty quickly. Almost built my first home with it. Yeah. I feel like my uncle would be displeased. All right. So our first day is almost over. And holiday seasons only last 3 days, which I thought about making longer, because that sounds kind of weird. Like, is winter just gonna be here? I mean, maybe that's not that bad. That's the thing, I don't know how bad different seasons are, how good it is, yada. So I didn't want to make it long, and then all of a sudden, I might wish it wasn't long, so better probably for it to be short than too long. So let's get this roof done. All right. sorts of soups. Scrambled eggs, meat with gravy. Onion, roasted meat, wooden plates. So you need plates. You need bowls and stuff, which is interesting. So we got a chest to store stuff in. So let's leave any extra building materials we have. So you can transfer the whole stack by just holding A. So I think that's all we need to put in there for now. Let's eat some bear. Wow. We got three beds. Two beds. One's kind of big though. Not too bad, I guess. Let's eat some berries. Unripe. 20% poisoning. Oh. Okay. Yeah. So, not gonna eat some berries. Not for now. Price is 0.2. But obviously we picked a bunch of them, so 20%. So, super cheap. But that's actually not that bad, so this whole thing is gonna sell for... I feel like the math on that should be super easy, but I'm blanking right now. But, I think less than 10 gold, though. Or maybe just over 10 gold. But, yeah. Or 10, whatever currency here is. Alright, so... Dang, so I gotta eat something now. Let's eat an apple. I don't want to go to bed hungry. I think our food carries over. Okay, so apples. We don't really care about apples. Set a trap for a rabbit. Hunt an animal. Survive for a season. Right, so we're gonna sleep. Our hunger didn't go anywhere, actually. It's raining right now, that's nice. So I think this is actually where we're gonna leave off with our next video being us hunting. Hopefully catching some food to eat. It's gonna be a rainy day, but no one said it was gonna be easy, right? Alright, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video.